darn map you boys stole ain't a map. It's instructions for building a cuckoo clock. No wonder we've been going around in circles.
Sorry, Ma. At least there's no sign of them folks we took these wagons from.
So far. But we best get to Deadweed County where there ain't no sheriff. And soon.
There's a town up yonder, Ma. Maybe we can get directions there.
And take a drink stealing break? Please?
Why do I spoil you boys so?
Hey, Dick. Wanna get a milkshake?
Sorry, Toby. Can't on account of I'm in charge while Sheriff Callie's busy on official sheriff business.
You mean while she's getting gussied up at the barber shop?
Till she's done, it's my duty to see we don't have any trouble in town.
We got a report of bandits robbing folks out on the prairie. They could be anywhere.
So I need to keep a sharp eye out.
Close up the wagons real tight so folks can't see what we stole. Take off your robber masks. There's law about, and we gotta act like we're nice and needy.
Yes, ma'am.
That's how we're gonna trick some do-gooder into showing us the way to Deadweed County. Who can resist my sad made-up story about a helpless old lady with two sweet sons?
Looks like another slow day, Goldie. I could sure use a little excitement. And customers! Come on in!
Oh, thank you kindly, dear.
Oh, sweet buttermilk! You folks are parched! Have you come far?
Oh, I would want to bore you with our incredibly sad tale of a wagon train gone terribly wrong.
Please, tell me everything!
There I was, just a poor old widow with her two sweet sons. Our crops died, and our barn fell down. So we set out in search of a better life in Deadweed County.
Oh, you poor dear souls!
That's when a twister hit our wagon train and spun us round here and there and who knows where. Oh, we lost everything.
Oh, no!
Oh, yes. Now, here we are, penniless and lost, without a hope of ever making it to Deadweed County.
Oh, you will, if I have anything to say about it. I know someone who can lead you anywhere in the West. Kelly, these poor folks are lost. They're trying to get to Deadweed County.
Are you sure you want to go there, ma'am? It's clear across the desert and there's no sheriff around for miles.
We know. But it's where this poor old widow and her little ones were born.
Well then, if that's where you want to go, I'd be right proud to lead you there.
Much obliged, Miss Callie.
So, when we leaving, huh?
We?
Thought I'd take along as a chuck wagon cook. They could use a hot meal, and I sure could use some adventure.
Oh, you're all so nice and friendly. Boys, what do you say?
Wednesday,
I'm hungry.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Now let's get this wagon train rolling.
You're the
sheriff?
Thanks anyway, Sheriff. But you've got a whole town to protect. We'll make it on our own.
I won't hear of it. Bandits are robbing folks out on the prairie, and you'll need protecting. Helping you folks is the right thing to do.
How are we gonna get away from that sheriff, Ma?
We don't. Not yet. We'll wait till she gets us close to Deadweed, then ditch her.
It's Taylor's stuff.
I raised you boys right.
That's smart prairie schooners, Fink family. And that's a humdinger of a chuck wagon, Ella.
Oh, thanks, Sheriff. I'm ready to ride when you are.
All right, wagons ho!
First time I've been heading across the desert wide, wondering what's waiting on the other side. It seems like it's forever since I felt so free. I sure hope there's excitement waiting just for me. Wagons home, wagons home. Means it's time to giddy up and go. Wagons home, wagons home. Through mountains high and valleys low. I'm proud to lead this wagon train of brave pioneers. Shed a lot of tears, but now I'm gonna lead them to a homestead new, cause helping folks is the right thing to do. Wagons home, wagons home, means it's time to giddy up and go.
For days, three buzzards stole our wagons.
Holy jalapenos! I'll go tell Sheriff Callie. Oh, wait. I'm in charge on account of Sheriff Callie's out on the prairie with those three buzzards.
They're the bandits.
Saddle up, Toby. We gotta go after them and tell the sheriff. Back in a flash, folks.
Much farther to Deadweed, Sheriff.
Still got a ways to go, Ma. It's just past those mountains ahead.
Tell them to get ready.
Ma says get ready to get rid of these nice and friendly fools.
Wagons, whoa!
Oh, no!
You boys okay?
Fine and dandy.
Better.
I don't think that wheel agrees. Better unload your wagon so I can fix it. Looks like we'll be staying here for the night.
Cover the loop, boys.
Come and get it!
Ooh, I hope you boys like prairie stew.
Well, save room for apple pie.
Oh, fiddlesticks. I forgot pie plates.
Well, maybe Ma packed some.
Huh? That's strange. Ooh.
Watch where your nice and friendly corners.
Wow, we've been traveling in a circle?
sure these wagons don't belong to Ma and her boys.
What makes you think that?
I found this squirrel family photo in their stuff, along with some mighty valuable...
Thanks for showing us the way to Deadweed, Sheriff. Now we can make it there on our own.
Adios, wagon!
Oh, we're trapped in a busted wagon. What are we gonna do?
Sparky, go get help!
Let him go, boys! We don't have time to chase some silly pony.
A buzzer's trick for everyone, and even Callie too. With just a busted wagon, whatever will they do?
Some adventure this turned out to be. And all because I fell for their fake sob story like a silly fool.
You were just trying to do the right thing and help folks in need, Ella.
But how are we gonna get out of here?
I know!
Now to get this wagon moving.
You gonna fix the wheel with that?
Nope. I'm gonna break the rest of them.
Think all that riding around in a big circle tuckered him out, Peck.
But we gotta save Sheriff Callie and Ella from the bandits. Sure wish I had a really fast horse.
Sparky? I think he wants you to go with him, Peck. But I'm coming too.
Now to turn this prairie schooner into a desert sailboat.
Woo! Well, you did it, Sheriff! We're sailing home!
Not yet, Ella. First, we gotta catch those bandits.
There it is. Other side of them mountains is Deadweed County.
And best of all, no sheriff to stop us.
Sheriff Callie!
You wagon-stealing buzzards are under arrest.
Not if you can't catch us. Darwood, Dingus, run like you might touch us.
I'm running my top. My boat's moving.
I'm running my
What an excitement, but not this much.
Quick, get to those rocks, boys.
Beats, don't fail me now.
Well, now can we go home, Sheriff?
Yep, right after we fetch us two good guys. Coming, fellas!
I don't know about you folks, but I think I've had enough excitement for a spell.
Look at all the rides!
Each one's better than the next!
Which one do you fellas want to go on first?
Shaper!
All of them!
That's World of Fun! It's like a Bucky Bronco, a spinning top, and a giant lasso all rolled into one!
Let's get in line! Sound good? Be right back, fellas!
But Jerry!
Yeah.
Need to measure up. You gotta be taller than this hat to ride the twirl-a-thon. Sorry, not tall enough. Take my mallet to the produce contest, but it crushed my wagon.
Well, I can help you move it to the judging tent. Let's give it a little push. Or maybe a big push. Taller. Taller. How in tarnation do we get taller fast?
I know, Peck. Let's stretch ourselves.
Sorry, fellas. Maybe next year.
Next year?
But we want to ride the twirl for now.
Oh, let's face it, Toby. There's just no way we can get tall fast.
Do you say you want to get tall fast? Well, today's your lucky day. I've got the finest selection of elevator boots in all the West, or my name's not Slick Eddie.
Elevator boots?
Do they make you taller?
Tall as you want to be. Watch and learn. Impressed?
I'll say, if we wear these boots, we'll be twirling in no time.
I don't know, Peck.
Toby, the ride operator said we have to be as tall as that hat. He didn't say how.
Tell you what, fellas, why not take him for a spin and then decide?
Yeah!
There's nothing I can't see or do. I really like the view now that I'm tall.
Jack sold separately.
We don't. Now we're definitely gonna be as tall as that hat.
And then some.
Think we're any closer?
Shucks. We'll never move this melon.
Need to move a melon? Well, friends, you're in luck. My Melon Mover 2000 can get a melon moving in no time, and all for the low, low price of only...
No thanks, Slick Eddie. I think we'll just try my lasso.
This ride's so nice, we're going on twice.
Yeehaw! You said it, little brother!
Twirl old fun, here we come!
Huh? How'd you fellas...
We had a sudden growth spurt.
Okay, good to go.
Watch the boots! Hey, your boots in my nose!
Riders, fasten your seatbelts!
Oh, here it comes, Peck!
The moment we've been waiting for!
My wind winder upper can help.
No thanks, Slick Eddie.
Now, Sheriff, there's no obligation to buy this here contraption until after you see how it moves the mill. Just wind it up and...
Oh!
just hold on!
Go so haywire?
I'm afraid you're looking at the culprit, Sheriff.
You two?
We're guilty of wearing elevator boots and pretending to be tall enough to ride the twirl fun.
But believe you me, now we're just happy being the size we are.
You said it, Pat.
Glad to hear it, fellas. Besides, there's still plenty of other rides you can go on. How about the Ferris wheel? Or the carousel?
I don't think so, Sheriff.
Nothing that goes in circles. We're all twirled out.